quick feeding video. Them. These guys all just shut out. Hey. That's it. Yeah. Oh, so gentle. This one has a cool aberrant pattern down by the tail. The banding starts breaking up into some I don't know, blotching. Really like these Asian rat snakes. Go and move on to the culture. Oh, he was right there. What's going on? Hey, what do you think? Yes, that's one way to go about it. Some of these guys are super crazy, and other ones are so gentle it's ridiculous. Okay, bye. Leave him to his treat. Next one. Hey, you. What's going on, huh? Hungry? Well, I mean, I guess I could eat. Somebody woke up, got him by the hand, fork. I got these Japanese forest rats up here. They do not enjoy company. They're super skittish for whatever reason. They will run and run. Let's see if she'll take one off tongs. What do you think? Nobody can see you. Ooh. This is the first time ever. This girl just usually runs and runs and runs. I have to leave it. Come back in like an hour and it's gone. So that's awesome. Making progress. Let her be. She's beautiful though. Look at that. What a gorgeous animal. Japanese forest rat. This is the female. It's a Honshu locality. Got it from Matthew Most. Good guy. Let's see. This male to that female just shed. But normally he's a burrowed down, which he still is, and only eats live, which is annoying. Really need to convince him. Oh, I see you. Are you up here? I see the there he is, look. Hi, what's going on? Let's see. He smells it. Maybe he feels safe enough buried like that. No. Super duper shy. So. I'm doing a recording right now. Who's my daughter? Now we have beautiful little rhino rat snakes. Hey, what do you think? Ooh, hi. You're very hungry, huh? These guys are just taking on their adult colors. We've got a pair of adults, two pair of, I guess they're closing in on like a year and a half, these guys. Oh, they're in deep shed, huh? And then we have another three pair that we produced last year. What do you think, huh? Whoa. Even in shed. Take frozen thawed off of tongs. I love these things. Normally, it's way more green. It's looking a little gray right now because of the shed. Let's see, got one more of these to feed. Hi. I don't know. Go hide in the back. Get a scary camera out of here. Sign up for this. What do you think, bud? What do you think? A little hungry? Oh, yes. A little hungry. Look at that cute little nose. Sorry if I'm a little shaky. Not used to doing like hold the camera, one-handed feeding kind of deal, so trying something new. So yeah, look, he came on to say hi again. Hi, what's up? That was pretty much our colubrid rack. I got a couple pygmy pythons to feed. Maybe. Let's see. What do you think? Hi. Yeah. You hungry? That was a weird camera angle. Sorry about that. Another guy. Look at you. You're so pretty. What do you think? Hungry? Take those with all rats? What do you think? This guy's not on frozen thawed yet, so not sure. Alright, I see. Oh, nope. He changed his mind. He's on frozen thawed now. Good job. Perfect. Let's see. If we looked at this Enchi Lori male. Let's see. What do you think? Oh, perfect timing. Sorry about that. And we're back. Sorry about that, timer. Don't forget to deal with your timers when doing videos. You look like you're interested. Go with this guy. Yeah. It's a super pastel fire hidden dream mama. Got here. The GHI grill. Let's see. What do you think? Yeah. I love it. And what else? You. What do you think about that? Let's give her a go. What do you think? Hungry? Yeah. Good job. Oh, this guy's looking at me now. Everybody's hungry. It's funny. Think about that. We got another handshake here. Grab him by the pole. Don't grab him by the pole without permission. Alright, that about does it.
Ryan, R&B Reptiles. Peace.
Like and subscribe.